Hi, it's now Monday, the 16th of February 2015. We're going to get some breakfast, pack the car, and we're off to Seahouses again, one of our favourite places.
Hello, we're going to get ready to see the Seahouses. We're going to go on the beaches, and Harry's got a big room to put in the lounge.
Right, that's the car all packed.
Right, we arrived safely at the old granary in Seahouses, just having a ham and cheese butty, which I should have eaten at Scotch Corner Services, but we didn't stop, we came straight here. We've unpacked the car, and now we're going to have a little tour of Seahouses, have a walk around, take Harriet and run on the beach for a bit.
And the owners have left us a nice bottle of wine there, can have that later on. Might let Julie have some. Then again.
Right, we're on St Aidan's Beach now at Seahouses. Light's wonderful. And Harry's having a great time running about on the beach, playing. Big space, big beach, big sky. Can't beat it. Just looking to see where Harry is, he's running around over.
Right, it's Tuesday the 17th of February. It's about 10 o'clock now, so probably time to get out of bed. But I've had a little lie in. Mummy holidays, you know. We'll do another beach walk today.
We found...
No, bet you any start now.
We found this crab-y
bucket. Oh?
And it's got crab nets and fish and
I'll just be careful of those, because they hit hooks.
Oh no.
If they get in your finger, eh?
No.
Careful. Have you made that for Frank? For Katie, she'll like that, I think. So what are we going to do today?
Go on the beach and
hunt for crabs. Brilliant idea.
Yeah. Can you
check
the bucket this time, darling?
Yeah, it doesn't leak.
It doesn't leak? Yeah, it's a good idea. Right, Dennis is going to get a coffee now. Do you want anything? Some?
Remember, I've not collected. Not a bad place for a lunch stop. Right, we're on the beach now between Bamborough and Seahouses. It's a lovely day. We've had our sandwiches, ham and cheese, again. But we're enjoying ourselves, and everyone's having a good run around. Thanks up for crabs. Are you looking for crabs?
Yeah.
Let's have a look in your bucket, see how many you've got. It's not so many, Frank, is there? Huh?
None. Zero.
Thank you.
But here we are, the boat's looking by the sea. I'm just going to go looking for crabs again. Nice beach. Have you found anything, Fran? A dead flatfish. Thank you.